St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Come by any time. I'll be seeing you. The man he killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. Hey. How old was he?
I was going to.
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No, man.
No reason.
I was saying I wouldn't do it.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, then maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Someone's down! coming.
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.